In this video, I'm going to show you how to open an Amazon Associate account in Nigeria or in any African country. It is no more news that you can actually not have an Amazon affiliate account as a Nigerian or even as an African for that matter. Hey! Anyways, I am a certified Amazon Associate. And I want to show you how you also can be. If you don't know what affiliate marketing is, it is a system in which you help to advertise a product for somebody and you get a commission for it. So if it's something that interests you, please keep watching. This tutorial, you need an Amazon account, which is easy to open. Just go to www.amazon.com and you'll be able to open it. You need an email account. A Gmail, as a Google Mail, is actually preferable. You also need an application known as Text Plus. Now you can use any other application, but I use Text Plus when I opened mine. So that is like an application that can help you with a US or UK number, because many people get stuck at that point where they need to verify their identity, and you cannot verify your identity without a US or UK number. So that is what I used. My name is Victoria and thank you so much for stopping by on this channel. If this is your first time on the channel, please consider subscribing and click on that bell icon beside the subscribe button so that you get notified of future videos like this. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always coming back. I appreciate it. Feel free to like this video and to share. There is love in sharing. So please share this video, give this video a thumbs up, and leave me a comment below on how helpful this video is for you. And once you open yours, please let me know. Make sure to check out the description link, the description box below for information for everything I'll be talking about, and I'll be linking some things also down in the description box, so make sure to check it out. All right, let's get right into it. So right now I'm sharing my computer screen. As you can see, my Gmail is ready, my Amazon account is also ready, and my Amazon account, the address is set to my country, which is Nigeria. So it doesn't matter if your address is your country. The next thing to do is to go to Google and type Amazon Associates. The official page will be the first one to open up to you, so you click on it. Then you click on join for free. So it will bring out your account information. So I ask you, who is the main contact for this account? The payee listed above. But we want to change address. You can actually change address here. But I'm leaving this address there. So I'm going to proceed. Next. So it will ask you for your website details. I'm just entering I just entered a random website and I'm adding. So if it's your YouTube channel you want to add, or any website that you have, you can add as many as you can. I think I've had it two before at the time, so I think you can add as many as you. And if you have mobile applications that you want to also use, you can also add it. So next. Now they don't promote
channels or website that are directed primarily to children under 13. So I'm going to say, are any of your website or mobile as you said are directly primarily? No. So you click no and confirm. If you click yes, I don't think they will allow you. So you pick your preferred store ID. So right now I'm just going to fill all these things that you're asking of me. Next thing to do is to get your Text Plus application ready, because we are now at the identity verification part of it. So right now I'm going to share my phone screen with you, and I'll be opening the Text Plus application. To use the Text Plus application, you need a VPN. I use Express VPN. In the Text Plus application, you need a VPN. I use the Express VPN. It's a paid VPN, but if you have any other VPN to use, you can actually use it. But I use Express VPN, and you can actually change, you can choose any location you want. But my own location is set to USA, so now I'm putting on the VPN. So after putting on the Plus application, and I will register in order to get a number, a US number, which I need for the verification. So right now I'm entering the number +12173010163. So I'll click on call me now and wait for their call. Now note this number. Note this number. It is what you'll be required to impute when they call you, when Amazon calls you. It can take time sometimes due to several factors. So you have to be patient. And if it doesn't go through the very first time, you try it again. Waiting for their call. Just so you know, when you are doing this, it might not go through the very first time you try it. There are a lot of factors, network issues, different countries issues and all that. So I have your call now and I'm picking it up.
So I have a congratulatory message here. Congrats tutorial example, thanks for applying to the Amazon.com Associates program. Your unique associate ID is this and that. And so the next thing for you to do is to enter your payment and tax information, which you can actually do without any stress. So the part
that gives you distress is actually the identity verification, which I hope that by now you can do it by yourself. So thank you so much for watching, and please share this video so that others can also benefit. And if you need help in creating your Amazon associate account, please check the description box below for the link to order directly through me, and I will set it up for you as a token. So I hope you have a great day and a great week and a great life, like my friend Vanessa will say. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.